Next we see example 30 part 155. D square minus 3D plus 2 of y equal to x. First time we have seen e power alpha x. Then we have seen sin ax. Then cos ax. Now we are seeing x. So in the right hand side you find x. Then the left hand side you are finding the complementary equation. P square minus 3p plus 2 equal to 0. எல்லாமே ஒரே மாதிரி ஈஸியான சம்ஸ் தான். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன்ஸ் இப் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் மீன்ஸ் த சம் வில் பி ஈஸி. ஸோ ஹியர் யூ ரைட் p மைனஸ் 2 தென் p மைனஸ் 1 ஈக்குவல் டு 0. ஸோ p ஈக்குவல் டு 2, 1 த ரூட்ஸ் ஆர் டிஸ்டிங். If the roots are distinct, we know complementary function a e power p1x plus b e power p2x. Next you find particular integral. So 1 by f of d, right hand side what we have x. Now write 1 by f of d. 1 by d square minus 3d plus 2 of x equal to, இது வந்து கொஞ்சம் டிஃபரெண்ட் டைப். இதுல வந்து we make you take 2 common, இங்க 2 வெளியில இருக்குது. So you write 1 minus 3d by 2 then plus d square all by 2 எழுதலாம். இந்த தனித்தனியாகவும் எழுதிக்கலாம். You are taking 2 outside. So in the 2 value at the point it becomes 1. Then minus 3 by 2. Once if we take the number 2 outside, here no 2 at all. So you write in the denominator. So 3 by allow everything divided by 2. Yes sir. You are dividing by 2. So 1 by 2 is 3d by 2. Then d squared by 2. Of yes. Then next 1 by 2. Now you take this to the numerator. Before that, you have 1 minus of, you take minus also common. 1 minus of 3d minus d square by 2. That's a, now yes. That's a yes. What we have done now, you are taking minus outside. See minus a plus b. If we take minus outside, you can write it as a minus b. Simple. In this way we have written. Now you take it to the numerator. 1 by 2. Then 1 minus 3d minus d square all by 2 all power minus 1. You are taking to the numerator. That is power 1 is it. So when you take it to the numerator, you minus 1. For that you are using the formula 1 minus x whole power minus 1 equal to 1 plus Taylor's theorem. X squared a kanave, we have seen in the exercise problem. When we did the exercise problem, we use this formula. 1 minus x whole power minus 1. If both are minus means everything will be plus. If 1 minus means alternatively plus minus. So you are using this formula equal to 1 by 2, now 1 is 1, plus second term in x, the complete x. So 3d, எல்லாமே plus only, 3d minus d square by 2. இந்த x இருக்கு, you are having 3d minus d square by 2. இந்த place of x, you find 3d minus d square by 2. Then, next no need. இந்த நமக்கு எக்ஸெட்ரா பிளஸ் எக்ஸெட்ரா ஆஃப் எஸ். இந்த ஆஃப் எஸ் கண்டிப்பா வித்வுட் ஃபர்கெட்டிங் யூ ஹேவ் டு ரைட் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 பை 2 தென் யூ டேக் எக்ஸ் இன் சைட். ஸோ எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் 3 பை 2 டி ஆஃப் எஸ். D of x is nothing but differentiation, that is nothing but 1. So you write it 1. 3 by 2 D of this x. So D of x means differentiation. Now D into S. Differentiation of S. This is 1. Then minus. That will be 0. Because this 1 is differentiated again. That means 0. That is D of 1 equal to 0. So first time 1, second time 0. So that no need to write. So you have taken X inside. Now the answer is S by 2 plus 3 by 4. Now the general solution equal to CF plus PI. So CF plus PI equal to A e power 2x, B e power 1x plus x by 2 plus 3 by 4. Now we see the answer for this 13th sum. X by 2 plus 3 by 4, this one the sum. So this is very very simple sum and easy sum. Once you see, you are writing f of d of x. You make the first coefficient. First one is 1. So not coefficient. You take 2 outside. You make this as 1. Because we are going to use this formula. For that the first number should be 1. And take minus sign outside. Minus sign outside. In the plus sign I know. Minus sign. Now take it to the numerator. Of x. The x one kandipa edite varanum. D of x means differentiation of x. You are differentiating x one time, so the differentiation of x is 1. Second time no need to write, because 1 is 0, then you are writing this step. Thank you.